Alrighty. I'm Michael Callahan from Ambient, and I'm here today to introduce our device, the Audeo, and some of the applications made possible using National Instruments hardware and software. The Audeo is a small wireless device capable of capturing neurological information from the brain. When a person has an intent to communicate, the brain sends an electrical signal down to the vocal aperture, and our device, the Audeo, captures that. And using this technology, we've been able to answer questions, develop phrases, and also produce continuous speech. I'm here today to show a new application, the ability to control a wheelchair without physical movement.
Using the Audeo, information from the brain is transmitted to a National Instruments compact RIO system for data acquisition. Processing is performed using LabVIEW embedded, which allows us to turn the signals from the brain into motor controls to move the wheelchair.
This is Thomas Coleman and Andy Smith, and we're going to demonstrate the mind-controlled wheelchair. Tom, why don't you come towards me and then stop in front of me. Do that first. That sounds good. Okay, if you want to turn around this way, to your right. And stop when you're facing me. Good. Okay, I'm going to turn back around that way and then head down the hall.
For more information and to learn more about Ambient, please visit www.theaudeo.com.